I suppose my instruments do retain some sort of a memory of me. I know that when I'm working on them, I feel, not explicitly, I don't hear voices in my head or anything, but I have this feeling that I'm making a connection with them. The circuit diagram that is then converted into a circuit board, which then becomes a part of an instrument, is something that, is a record that I made. So I guess, in that sense, it's certainly a memory.